What's going on?
I spend it all, get it right back. These niggas acting up, niggas showing off, niggas not even like that. Gotta go run to the money, I pick up a bag.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Ron. Back at him with another late YouTube video for y'all, man. And I'm finally got another video for y'all, man. And this video is basically gonna be, as you see in the thumbnail and the title, why I've been away for so long. Now, before we get into all that, man, I'm gonna need y'all to drop a like. Of course, come on, drop a like for me. We back on this YouTube grind, you feel me? Back on this YouTube grind. And subscribe if you're new, if you're just finding out who I am. Nice to meet you. I'm Rondo. Comment down what your name is if you want to or whatever. Make sure y'all hit that like button and subscribe, of course, like I said. And we just going, we really gonna be on this grind, y'all. Just haven't had, it's really been a really rough couple months. And I'ma share that with y'all right now. So, we're gonna hop into this video, man. So, you're all probably wondering why I'm doing this in my bed right now. And why I have been away from YouTube for so long. Well, first off, I'm doing this in my bed right now because after this video, I'm about to take a nap. So, I'm sure y'all don't mind this shit right now, and I'm sure y'all can hear me fine or whatever. And second of all, alright, so the reason why I've been so, the reason why I haven't been uploading as of late is because this college, man. This fucking college. Oh, yeah. Y'all like my water bottle? I hope y'all do. But anyway, this college shit has really taken a toll on me. And it's, a lot has happened in these past few months, man. Like, my last time uploading was sometime in March. And I was planning on uploading, but my fucking professors have just been not cooperating with me. It's come to the point where I have to do, like, where I have to, like, stop hanging out with my friends during the week in order to get all my fucking work done. And that shit has really been crazy. Cause I really had to adjust to that schedule. Like, before, like last semester, what I would do, I really used to be slacking. Like, last semester, all right, let me tell you the difference between last semester and this semester. Last semester, I would be on, like, I would be doing my work and all that, but I would still be slacking. Like, I would pull all-nighters. This semester, I have not pulled one all-nighter. And I'm really proud of myself for that. Because I was pulling all-nighters last semester because I was slacking. I was, you know, smoking every day with my fucking friends or whatever. I was smoking every day. And that shit wasn't it. Like, I was getting lit every day. Like, nah. Like, I guess I wasn't used to, like, having all that freedom. Like, because, like, once I got here, I was wilding out from the beginning. Like, I wasn't, I was taking school serious, but at the same time, I wasn't. And everybody who goes to college, that y'all understand how it is. Like, it's the struggle, man. But you just got to adjust to it. Like, I'm fresh out of high school. I'm fresh out of high school and shit like that. I really don't know how this college shit works as of yet. But this semester, I've gotten better. That's not even a word. I've gotten way better. Way fucking better, y'all. I've gotten way better, so. Clap it up for me. Feel me? Clap it up. Feel me? I'm proud of myself. I've really been on my shit this semester. What I've done differently this semester is during the week I don't really hang out with my friends like that unless I have my homework done. And everybody's just been telling me, like, I just been seeing you do your work and shit like that. I've been seeing you focus on it. I tell people that's what I really have to do, you know? Because if I'm not 100% focused on my work, there's no reason for me being here, you know? So that's what I had to do as a man, I have to, you know, own up to the fact that I fucked up last semester, you know? And I have to make up for that. So this is me making up for, like, my mistakes last semester. And funny thing is, I never even told y'all this, man. I never even told y'all this shit. So before even this semester started, I got a letter home, right? My mom got a letter home and shit like that, saying that I failed most of my classes. I know, I fucked up. And the thing is, I wasn't, like, even aware of the shit, because I thought that I was doing fine, you know? I thought that I was doing fine with all my classes and shit like that, but nope, that was horrible, man. Like, that, nope. She got a letter home. She was mad as hell at me. I don't blame her. Like, I really should have done better. And the thing is, I was thinking about not even coming back to this shit, man. Because in my head, like, I was really in my head. Like, when I got that shit, really, it really fucked me up in the head. It really did. It fucked me up in the head because I'm over here thinking I'm doing fine in college, and then I'm on academic probation and stuff like that. I'm not on it anymore, though, but I was. Like, at the beginning of the semester, I was on academic probation and all that. And that wasn't okay. I really felt, that really never happened to me, really, in school. Like, I'm not saying I'm a straight-A student, like, I was ever a straight-A student in school, but I always, like, you know, made academics a priority. Like, I never, like, failed every fucking thing, man. Like, I never was on academic probation ever in my high school. In high school, I was never on it. Middle school, I was, like, never. I was never on that shit. So I was, like, shocked, and I was disappointed in myself, and that is not a good feeling. Like, nobody wants to be on that, because that shit really fucks up with your head, like I said. That shit really fucks up with your head. Like, it makes you doubt yourself and shit like that, but I wasn't with that. Like, I was not about to come back here, yeah. When I tell you, like, I was like, should I even come back? Should I even bother coming back here? Because it's like, what am I coming back here for? To flunk another semester, you know? First semester, you flunking? Like, nah. Like, I promised myself, if I was gonna come back here, which obviously I'm here, but if I was gonna come back here, I would have to take this shit serious. And that's what I'm doing. I'm really taking it serious. That's why I haven't had the time to, like, upload and stuff like that. It's because I've been on my grind. I've been on my grind with my schoolwork, you know? I've really been working my ass off. And it's gonna pay off. It's gonna pay off. But I'm back. Like I said, I'm back with some more videos for y'all. This is just, and then, like, to inform y'all what's been going on. This is like an update to y'all what's been going on with me, you know? I didn't want to leave y'all hanging any longer, bro, because, like, I really missed y'all, and I really miss this YouTube stuff, man. And it's gonna, this ain't the end, y'all. This is not the end. I studied it for a minute, but I caught myself. But, like I said before, we're back, and this is not the end. Like I said, we're gonna keep this up. After I upload this, I'm gonna do another video later on today. It's a surprise, though. I'm not gonna tell y'all exactly what it is, but it's a surprise, you know. But just comment, like, in the comments what y'all want to see from me next. Like, I'm thinking about doing a Q&A. I got another story time for y'all coming soon, but yeah, I was thinking about doing a Q&A, definitely. So yeah, comment any questions y'all have for me and shit like that. Like, I'll answer anything. Nothing's off limits at all, so. I'm currently,
Are you little nasty?
I'm currently recording this on my, like, front camera phone, so that's why it's the quality like this. But it's alright, though, for now, but in my future videos, I'm gonna record, like, on the back camera of the phone, because it's better quality and y'all probably can hear me better. But yeah, I'm sure y'all can hear me like fine right here. But don't worry, this summer I will definitely be getting my camera and my laptop, so it's gonna be a lit summer. This semester is almost over. By the time this semester is over, I will before it slipped my mind. By the time this semester is over, I will be uploading consistently for y'all. So that's gonna be good. It's gonna be good for me. It's gonna be good for y'all. It's gonna be good for the channel, because this channel is gonna get out there more, and my channel is just gonna keep growing and growing every time I upload. You know, I'm gonna. So that's why I always say like, comment, and subscribe, man, because it really, the likes really help the video out, helps recommend the video more. So if y'all like this, Silky, let me know. I like it. But yeah, it helps recommend the video more. All that really helps me out, and I appreciate all the love and support y'all been giving me, man. And I know y'all miss me. I miss y'all too, man. I miss y'all too. But I really been slacking, but this video was just to help y'all understand like what I've been going through as of late and shit like that. I haven't forgot about y'all. I haven't forgot about y'all. Rondo, the Rondo family, the Glow family, still the number one family on YouTube. Don't forget that. We definitely gonna get, might not be like the biggest channel in the world, but we gonna get there. We are going to get there. We just gotta take it one day at a time, and we gonna get there. What I was going to say before it slipped my mind, by the time this semester is over, I will be uploading consistently for y'all. So that's gonna be good. It's gonna be good for me. It's gonna be good for y'all. It's gonna be good for the channel, because this channel is gonna get out there more, and my channel is just gonna keep growing and growing every time I upload. You know, I'm gonna. So that's why I always say like, comment, and subscribe, man, because it really, the likes really help the video out, helps recommend the video more. So if y'all like this, Silky, let me know. I like it. But yeah, it helps recommend the video more. All that really helps me out, and I appreciate all the love and support y'all been giving me, man. And I know y'all miss me. I miss y'all too, man. I miss y'all too. But I really been slacking, but this video was just to help y'all understand like what I've been going through as of late and shit like that. I haven't forgot about y'all. Rondo, the Rondo family, the Glow family, still the number one family on YouTube. Don't forget that. We definitely gonna get, might not be like the biggest channel in the world, but we gonna get there. We are going to get there. That's pretty much what's been going on with me. That's pretty much why I haven't been uploading as of late, you know. But the grind starts now. Grind starts now, man. After this video, I'm gonna be uploading consistently for y'all, man. I miss this YouTube shit, like I said, and I miss y'all. So that's it for this video, man. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And feel me. Share this video, tell your friends, tell your mama, tell anybody, tell everybody you know about the channel, man. This is, we on this grind, like I said, we are on this grind. Thank y'all for watching. I see y'all in the next videos to come. I'm out.